Charlie. An update now on a threat that we told you about yesterday, Greenwich High School. Police have charged a juvenile student with threatening in the first degree, criminal mischief, and breach of peace. The threat written in the girls' bathroom. Police say that there are currently no threats toward the school.